The Meadows is an amazing community in Sarasota of about 7,000 residents, and the Meadows Community Association is our master association that oversees the quality of our life essentially here in this community. But one of the things that we realized a couple of years ago was that no one was focusing on our waterways. And in fact, we have 85 lakes, ponds, and other waterways with about 25 miles of shoreline that comprise all the water features of this community. And we noticed that the waterways were not being particularly maintained well in terms of water quality, in terms of especially the shorelines. We did not have anything in the way of management of our shoreline cutting and pruning, and shorelines were being cut all the way down to the water's edge. And we realized very quickly, as we started to talk about this, that this was not a good idea.